Hello friends, good morning, good evening, good afternoon, whatever the time is for you. It's Atul from Techobia, and in today's video I'm going to show you that how you can set the port forwarding, which is actually not considered as port forwarding in Huawei HG630 version 2 modem. So first of all, what you have to do, so as most of the people are facing this problem that they are trying to set up the port forward, but in the case of the port 80 or the port 21, like the FTP port, this type of the service is not working for the people. So they are worried what exactly happened and why it is not working. So here I'm going to tell you that how to do that. First of all, you need to open the URL 192.168.1.1, and there the default username is admin, and the password is also admin, or you can try password, as I am trying admin here and it worked for me. So as this is first time, so I will modify it later. I am considering that your modem is already configured. Then you need to click on the home network. There you see whatever the machine which is currently connected to your modem is listed here as the machine name, like wireless. Here you can see edit port forward and edit DMZ. As in the case of the port forward or the DMZ, you can set the local machine. But first I suggest you to go to the DHCP, and from DHCP reservation, if you click on the reservation, from there you can create a new static address. Means whatever the machine which is connected currently, you can assign a static IP, so that whenever this machine is connected to this router, you can like assign a particular IP to this. So as for instance, I am assigning it 192.168.1.3. So here I am done. So whenever my machine is connected to the router, it is automatically going to get the same IP. This is because so that when you are configuring your router for the static IP and want your machine accessible from outside the world, then it is very helpful. And in the DMZ, you only need to select the host address, whereas it is automatically picking up the IP, but still static IP assigning is beneficial in the case if you are working on the local machines and have to set the static IP in the host file. The persons who are developer can understand what I am talking about here. So you just only need to click on the save. And after that, the port 80, 21 and all the other web server type of the port, means any request for your modem address will be routed to this particular machine using the DMZ. So in this modem, there is no port forward. I hope so that this video is helpful. Give it a thumbs up if you like this video, sub to show your love. See you soon in upcoming video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.